the horror of the world here, the smell of old blood, the shrieking of the pigs that they're slaughtered in the morning, all this reminds one of life and death.
So in a sense, I think I do feel home in a way, but not happy.
Still exists. You will not survive here.